Every part of me is a vision of a portrait of